Our next activity is defense technique against a gun pointing on the right temple in 5 counts, 3 counts, and 1 count only. For 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Again. One, two, three, four, and five. For 3 counts. One, two, and three. Again. One, two, and three. For 1 count. Again, for 1 count. That's it for the defense technique against a gun pointing on the right temple.